Me by ABBA. And this is really interesting to me, a little something about this. The name ABBA is actually an acronym of the first letters of their first names arranged in a palindrome. Kind of cool. In 1974, ABBA were Sweden's first winner of the Eurovision Song Contest. My kids still watch that show. Eurovision Song Contest with the song Waterloo, which in 2005 was chosen as the best song in the competition's history as part of the 50th anniversary celebration of the contest. Any ABBA fans in the house? Okay. Sorry for you for this. During the band's main active years, it consisted of two married couples. With the increase of their popularity, their personal lives suffered, which eventually resulted in the collapse of both of the marriages. The relationship changes were actually reflected in the group's music with their later compositions, featuring darker and more introspective lyrics. So I hope you guys are ready for Gimme 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 by